Hello and welcome back everyone. Last episode mein we're going to talk about NIT Durgapur. NIT, that means National Institute of Technology, which is located in Durgapur, West Bengal, and it is formerly known as the Regional Engineering College. This is a recognized university from UGC and is affiliated by AICTE. Where basically you get a various chances to study your UG, that means your undergraduation courses, post-graduation courses, and a number of PhD level and doctorate level courses. If we talk about some particular courses here, starting with BTech, if we talk about Bachelor's of Technology BTech, the first year fees would be around 1,49,000, and it would be a 4-year full-time course where you get more than 9 specialization streams to study in. And these specializations are Electrical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, Biotechnology, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Information Technology, Chemical Engineering, Metallurgy and Material Engineering. And basically, the eligibility is to clear your JEE Mains examination, on which basis the final admissions are done. Coming to MBA, which is Masters of Business Administration, basically it is a 2 years of full-time program, and the first year fees would be around 86,000, and you get here more than 7 streams to study. And these streams are General MBA, Human Resource Management, Finance, Marketing, International Businesses, Operating Management and Systems, Operational Behavior and Human Resource Development. And the final admissions are done on the basis of CAT examination. There's also chances if you want to go for 5 years of full-time program with your Bachelor's of Science and Master's of Science. And the approximate fees would be 1,49,000 for the first year, and you get 2 different streams to study in. These streams are Chemistry and Biotechnology. If you want to study a 5-year full-time program of BTech and MTech, then there is also an option. And the first year fees would be around 1,49,000, and the 2 streams that are available are Biotechnology and Chemical Engineering. And the final admissions are done on the basis of JEE Mains. Actually, here there are many courses available in which you can complete your specialization and had a great future ahead. By the way, if we are talking about these courses, you should also know the eligibility. So talking about the eligibility criteria here, if you want to go for BTech, which is your bachelor's program, if you want to study your bachelor's degree program from this college, then you have to complete your 10+2, that means your 12th class with a recognized board with minimum 75% aggregate. If you are looking forward for MTech or any of these master's degree program, then you have to complete your bachelor's degree with minimum 55% aggregate. And if you are going for MSc or MCA programs, then you have to complete your graduation with a relevant subjects. If you want to study MBA from NIT Durgapur, then you have to complete your higher secondary education with minimum 60% aggregate and have to complete your bachelor's degree with minimum 55% aggregate. And also, let me tell you, if you are coming for PhD or doctorate level programs here, then you have to clear a written examination and then followed by a personal interview round. And then only you are eligible candidate to come and study here. Talking about so many courses, eligibility and everything, you should also know that there are scholarships available for all the students here. So if you want to know about admission criteria and scholarship, there's a given number here in which you can call, WhatsApp or message us, and the counselors will tell you that what all scholarships you can get and what are the criteria that under which you can study various different courses from NIT Durgapur. If you're planning to study from NIT Durgapur, let me also tell you that there are a number of facilities that you can get. So these facilities basically include your computer labs, engineering laboratories, healthcare rooms, indoor game equipments, libraries, and also guest houses. So these are a few. And now, yeah, let's talk about a few reviews. Here, basically, when you talk about NIT levels, it's not only about that you can get to hear from someone, but it's all about that what you can get are genuine reviews from the students who are already studying here. So on the website, you can get all the genuine reviews by the students who are actually studying here. That also include your faculties, placements, infrastructure, study life, also the social life here, and almost everything that you want to know. So basically here you can get hostels for boys and girls separately with the whole safety, and approximately the hostel fees would be 24,000 to 25,000 per annum. That means you can get these facilities of hostels for all the students who are coming here to study from outside. And now let me talk about the placement. Because when you are studying in an NIT level college, then you would definitely demand a good amount of knowledge, good knowledge, skills and everything, education, and definitely a very nice placement. The companies here come for placement include Adobe, Amazon, Cognizant and many more companies. Besides, the average salary package here, you can earn up to 9 lakh rupees per annum, whereas the highest salary package here given is 32.5 lakh rupees per annum. When we are talking about NIT level of college, it is not possible to include each and every single point in a single one video. So again, let me tell you that there is a given number on which you can call us, WhatsApp us or message us, and you can request your personalized PDF for the whole college in which all smallest point would be given about the college. And also, if you have any questions, queries or doubts, or if you want to know about any other college that you want to target, you can ask all those into the comment section below and we will reply that as soon as possible. Till then, you can like the video, share it with your friends, do subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell.